Don't forget to rewind this tape before returning it to your video library.